May 25th, 2013. Tired. Always tired, it seems. I didn't hit the camera for a couple of days, so just me and God on those days. I had, so much to do and not enough time, and that's a good thing. I came from nothing to do and plenty of time. Finally started laying the cinder blocks and chopping things to get everything the way we want. She just loves to be a pain in the ass, and she actually takes pride in that. We didn't get to eat breakfast. Oh my God, it's been an hour and a half since we got up and we haven't gone anywhere. I'm like, man, are we late for work? Stop at every freaking possible store looking for things. You don't find it, you don't buy it. Had to be the windiest day of the week that I had off, and I had to bring home 5 panels. Tie them down nice and tight, and I even broke a cord tightening it. And I'm like, I thought they were strong. If I can break them, they ain't that fucking strong. So I tied it extra with extra. Still went home 20 miles an hour, pissing everybody off. I got steak fries. Well, that's what they're going to be. I chopped up a bunch of potatoes and they're cooking. Put some ground chicken, onions, and toasted garlic toast to the point where you could crumble it, mix it all together. That's also in progress. Tomorrow day shift. I'm supposed to get a Magic Jack Plus, but hauling the panels home, I didn't feel like going back out afterwards. And plus, she wanted to shop. Good. I'm like, you can't shop for 5 hours a day as much as you'd like to. Picking stuff up is one thing if you got the money, and putting everything away and doing things with it also takes a lot of time. Yeah, I got 18 cinder blocks by now. Yeah, I got a lot more to do. So it seems like I'm always fucking tired. Still waiting for my registration tag from the fucking PennDOT. I know they cashed a check almost 2 months ago. It's taking a whole fucking 2 months to get me my stuff back. It'd be a nice feather in my hat to have my insight back. I got copies. I'm not sure they'll be very useful, but they are what they are. To state Table 2, the application to the rural mail delivery guy, or carrier, and the female did too. Everything's got its time and getting the pieces together. I'm gonna check on my food. I'm tired. Hoping actually to be able to get a basically it's a puddle pool, but it's a big one. Not big, but I mean, you know, big enough that you can submerge yourself. Except once the backyard is privatized. I hate winter. Summer gets awful hot, but when it does, the backyard's going to be my sanctuary once it's all finished. Keep the front yard pretty, but the backyard mine. I'm hoping to get some pot, but now I'm smoking the leaves, which is not much. I don't need it all the time, but I'm actually relatively happy, so I don't need to smoke all the time. But it's nice when I want to. Pot, that is. Definitely a sedative. It calms you down, at least for some of us. Does different things with different people. Got a hose reel. It comes with a 3-foot hose. Unfortunately, I have a garden in front of my spigot, so that don't work too well. So now I got to get a smaller hose. You know, never ending. You always got to improvise because you can't make something that fits everybody. You make something that can be improvised. I'm tired. I'm cutting out.